Wow. Yeah, I hear that all the time. Top spam that. It's the oldest joke in the book. Link looks really weird today. Wow, they really changed the graphics in Link to the Past. Such a weird thing to always say. It doesn't bother me, to be honest, but it's so weird. Like, totally understand if you don't want to watch, right? I'm not expecting anybody to watch because it's not a speedrun, but you don't have to remind me that I'm not speedrunning or playing Link to the Past. So, what's up, Gary? Yeah, I get it. Yeah, I get someone's just trying to be funny or whatever. That's why it doesn't bother me. It really doesn't bother me. I don't ever do that, though. I'm usually excited when I see a playthrough of a game I like. Someone I follow. The inability to see pixels. Sorry. The trade item I have. Oh, the goat's letter, that's right. I think I take that over here. The game is as sharp as my game. Wow, that's such a nice thing for you to say. A letter for me. Wow, that looks nothing like the goat that gave me this letter. Oh. Ah. I don't even remember where you get the broom. I looked up at your message. Such a weird thing to give somebody. The whole trading sequence is weird anyway. $20. I think at this point I'm forced to finish the trading sequence. So I need to remember who needs this broom. Yeah. looks like I have to. Looks like I also hit. Oh god. This is just impossible to get now. Oh, I think you get like a... You get the fire rod. You can get back in there. Pretty sure. Oh wait, I can swim now, so there's probably some other stuff I could do over here. Oh, that's the wrong way. Whoa. I also found out yesterday, not that I was trying to spoil myself or anything, but I accidentally found out yesterday that... that there's an alternate ending if you get no game overs. Just like in the original. I had no idea. So now I have to like not die. Or just save the game a lot and just load it if I die, I guess. Well, I mean, the intro is anime, so I only assume so. The seashell. I think the... I think the alternate ending in the original one was just Marin had wings. Sorry if I spoiled it, but... I don't know what the alternate ending is in this game. It's probably the same thing, I'm assuming. Well, he should inject 3 bananas, if he knows what's good for him. I think we all agree on that, right? Do I have enough shells? I have 15. I think you need 20 for this. Doesn't look like a mansion to me. It's cool that the torches are like seashells. Okay, I don't think you got a heart piece here in the original. Oh, yeah, 2 prizes. What the hell is that? Oh, there we go. Perfect. That's actually cool. It looked like a fucking glow stick, yeah. Or a magnet. Remember the Oracle of Seasons? Is it Oracle of Seasons that has that item that's the magnet glove? It has the most annoying sound. think that Aegis had the switch hook. Which was also cool. Pretty sure one of these bozos wants the broom, right? That hurts the witch. Yeah, I think Seasons has the rock's cape too. This guy's painting a nude hippo. It's kind of weird. I also don't remember what's in this cave, so I'm gonna go check. You're here for scale modeling. Well, hello and welcome. Oh yeah, that's right. This is the cave that needs the... Facing the wrong way. Oh wait, I need the hookshot still. What a waste. Now I gotta come back anyway. I would guess 3 minutes. To tell me you don't like the meows and the barks. Alright, where's the seashell? It's probably on the cliff. But yes. Does it go off exactly where you're supposed to be? Digging in the sand's kinda weird. It's like right here. Can't be in the water. I don't even think you can get up. You can kick it down there. Yeah, I don't think you can get down there. It's like... I already knew that. Why should that even be... It's weird, it goes off here. And then goes off here. Yeah, it's weird. I'm trying to think about stuff like that. Check everywhere up here, right? It also doesn't go off one of them up here. Well, maybe you're right, maybe it's in the water. What does the map say? Map doesn't say anything. Doesn't even look like you could swim down there. Oh no. Another famous ad. This is more modding than I've ever had to do in my entire life. I don't know, they're in the wrong stream. I wonder who actually clicks on those. Okay. I thought the seashell detector would be cool, but it turns out it kind of sucks. I think there was a seashell here, but I got it already. This is all I'll say. Sea bear's foam. Okay. I don't know what that means. Wait, maybe I do. Okay, there's one seashell. Thanks, Liquify, and thanks, I'm morning. I don't know what to do. I wonder where the seashell is. Not too bad, how about yourself? I feel like digging in the same spot is not accomplishing anything. Now I feel like it's too far away. Yeah, it's just weird, like, it goes off. Just in case. Alright, I'm not gonna dig up the whole desert, but definitely dug everywhere, so it's not digging related. Thank you. probably best not to worry about it right now. We'll just figure it out later. Bigger issues at hand, like figuring out where the broom is. I don't remember where the broom is. You hate to see that. I don't think I'm supposed to do this yet. Progress out. Hey, there's a seashell over here. Well, I hope someone's at least one person's smoking. That's the whole point. Yeah. I'll trade it to you for a seashell necklace. Maybe it's a clamshell necklace. Oh wait, she wants the broom, I think, right? Yes, it's definitely for you. Wow, fishing hook. Maybe this guy wants the fishing hook. How does this guy not want the fishing hook? No.
Easy one.
Wow, he has a seashell too. What are the odds? Oh! Even better. Nope, that was the easiest heart piece ever. See you later. I figured it would be too easy to just give the fishing hook to that guy right there. I think it's for the color dungeon, right? Oh, he wrote it down for me. Well, that was nice of you. I had a pen and paper handy. I was ready for my casual playthrough. Should always have pen and paper handy. Can I even do this dungeon yet? I don't even remember what's needed for it. I think it's the one. Oh, three was up. It was. Good thing I wrote it down. scared I'm gonna die. That's why I saved right here. Pretty sure I died to him in my last playthrough. Wasn't ready to fight him. Stink that time? I thought I hit him more than that. I must have been one hit away last time. They kind of made it more accessibility friendly with adding the shapes. I don't think that was in the original. Thank you. My sword won't work. That means the powder must work. That was a missed opportunity, for sure. Isn't that guy's name Kookman? Yeah, oh yeah, Kookman. You said it. When will I ever see Kookman again? Save again. Pretty sure this guy is easy to go. I don't know which one to choose. You remember this dungeon? This dungeon is exclusive to the... was exclusive to the DX version of Link's Awakening. It's the Game Boy Color version. It's a color exclusive dungeon. I think we all want red now, right? You can come back, I think, and switch it. Sure. I think I always chose the red now. Did you murder stuff like that? It's so far away. I could have got the blue one and just not died the rest of the run, I guess. Or run, playthrough. Crazy Tracy seems like she needs a fishing poke. Wait, what does she give you? I don't feel like finding out right now, but... Thank you. shows the blue build. I think she gives you a red potion. Wait, why does she keep changing the price? Fuck you. She like doubled the price. It's kind of rude. Up 50%. Yeah, I do that. I have that shield, right? Yeah. This guy gave you bananas. Always wanted to carry more powder. Yeah. Can I do this yet? I thought for some reason I needed to finish the trading sequence. The music just quieter, I just don't hear it. Let me know if you guys hear like an echo from the speakers or something. Piece of power give you even more power now. Jump over the first time without falling. Thank you. I gotta say, I really like the boss dialogue. I just realized that that was signed by the skeleton himself. Stole my shit. Guess so. I think almost all of these chests and everything need the fucking hookshot. don't think I went this way, did I? Oh, I did. Okay, I haven't found the room with the three yet. I actually can't go anywhere. I should just go back. Try to work on everything. Oh my god, stop. Oh wait, I should probably kill all the enemies in this room. Also, I fucked myself. Gotta go do the last one. Oh, map. I'm pretty sure I like almost uncovered the entire map. But okay. Kind of a weird place to put a map. So late in the dungeon. Thank you. shoot. Where's that room? Oh, it's one. Oh, I took his mask. Thank you. That's so annoying. Very nice. Where was it? Thank you.
Oh my god.
I see. Excuse me. Sorry they ruined your favorite musical instrument. Not your favorite? Probably gonna die. This fucking boss. I'll never get to see the good ending if I game over. Attack.
Why'd they give you arrows? It's kind of weird that they gave you arrows. Looks like a clown key. How fitting. Finds out everything is fake. Spoilers. Wow, TGH is raiding with a raid of 10 million people. Thanks for the raid, dude. So do I. It's good. I'm probably gonna die. Hello and welcome, everyone. Who's Glenn? Oh man, I'm definitely manning you. Hope you had a good stream, dude. I bet you this thing has a seashell.
I knew it!
Totally didn't even need the help of that detector thing. Playable on Faithful Remake. I wouldn't have noticed that either, but clearly somebody was a fan of the bananas. Context, I have played through this already, but I played it through on my fiance's Switch. So now that I have my own Switch, I decided to play through it again and actually get everything. Because I didn't 100% it. Clearly this sword's not good. Probably gotta kill him with a bow. So I like half remember stuff from when I played it through. Pizza power. Aren't one of these pushable? It's light too. They gotta probably just die from the throw. Lurk in your classroom. That's hilarious. I'm happy. Oh. Nah, you won't fail. I used to never pay attention in class, I didn't fail. I don't have the stone beak, do I? Nope. Tiles are much scarier. Did they change these whiz robes? I thought they were killable with the sword, for sure. Or do I seriously misremember that? For 20 rupees. Oh, sorry, I ruined it. Oh, they're not killable with the sword move anymore. What's up, green mixtape? Oh, it is bombs. That's right. It's bombs. Yeah, I must have misremembered that. Maybe, is it? Maybe Oracle, maybe the Oracle games even kill them with the storm. No.
No.
Yeah, you can still do bomb arrows. Okay, that's probably why I just remember. Sure, when I was a kid, this dungeon fucking stumped me to shit. This and the Eagle Tower. Yeah, that hurts, I know. I don't have the key. I went the wrong way. Something in here? Because there's a thingy here. Yeah. How convenient. Does it work like a real chess game where you have to throw the damn... Yeah. Works like a real chess piece, I get it. Yeah, it was like going... Thank you. This was the wrong one. Alright. See you later, Desert Eagle. Thanks for stopping in. I don't understand. Why doesn't this one work? Is this how? Why does Link keep turning around there? Oh. Oh, nice one, dude. That works, but if I do it here, it's like it still goes upward. But if I do this one, it perfectly fine. I'm overjoyed. Is this what I need to do? I'm an idiot. All for 300 rupees. I was thinking too hard about it. Oh, I hate these guys so much. Thanks, A Pappy. I realized the other day that your one is actually nine. I feel like a whole new man knowing that. I don't have a key still, so that was wasteful, and I screwed myself in the process. What is going on? Got the idea from the license plate notes. Oh, I forgot that this happens. Do 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 do. Mm-hmm. Ouch. Do 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 do. Okay, made that mistake already. This probably has a. Hmm. What am I missing? Keep like not noticing doors, south doors.
Oh no.
What the hell is that? Yeah, it's that kickstart your heart.
Oh, more chests. Hell yeah. This is just what I wanted. Seashell. I have a feeling I want this. No. Bombs take too long to blow up.
this way.
RPG's probably having a really good time watching this. Watch me get lost in this game. Pretty sure it's this way. I honestly don't remember. This might lead to the bracelets. I mean, I guess I'll check something over here. Yeah, way off. So which one is it? Thanks, I needed the map. I was looking for that. These stairs lead to here.
These stairs lead to here, so... How the fuck do you get to these stairs? I feel like that's wrong though. I forgot where these stairs are. I literally don't remember. Where do you come from this way? Oh. For some reason, I thought those stairs were gonna lead me somewhere else, but... Wait, so I just need to go this way. What am I doing? Thank you. I was scared that I was stuck.
Seashells. Probably not enough for nothing new. I already made a mistake.
Yes. Send me back to the top. I don't care about the money, I want the heart piece. We gotta go all the way to the left.
What the fuck?
How come I can't go all the way to the left? What's up, working player? It's good. Enjoy it so far. I've played it once before. Oh. I just didn't get everything. So I don't understand how you get that heart piece. What the hell's the race? Shortcut. The seashell. But I don't know how.
It doesn't work. I don't understand.
This kind of sucks. The water flows to, like, you can see where the, you can see where you can get it, but it still doesn't work out that way. I don't understand. Maybe I'm doing something wrong. I could try. That's good. Good idea. Oh. Whoa. Cosmic brain stuff right there. I'm a whole new man now. I didn't even know you could use the hookshot. Oh, I need my fucking seashell too. Oh. I am far from secrets. Disagree. Oh, there's probably a seashell there. If you could hook in the original, because I definitely didn't know that. This is like extremely broken. You just get everything. Pretty much. One more time. With the hookshot tech. Oh, where is it? we'll get it. When he gives you a hint, like, I don't understand what my options are, I guess. Can I, like, throw a bomb in here or some shit? Oh. Okay. Seashells were in the original game. There wasn't like 50. Was there? There wasn't that many. There was only one prize in the original, and it was the sword. In the original, they only upgrade your sword. But there was more than 20, just in case you missed one. Excuse me. There's a lot more hard pieces in this version too. I fucked up. Oh, you can carry more than 999 rupees? Hell yeah. I don't know why I'm so excited about that. At first I wasn't happy, but then I was. I guess the max is probably 9999. I don't see why you would ever need that much. At least, not yet. You were talking about seashells. Stop. lie to me. Beware of the bird. I think you need to come back here with the rooster. Coming all the way over here, I don't even have the key. Big fat cock. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah. What's up, Catatonic? What's up, Zero Cool? I'm winning as much as I can. Can't expand Dong that far. Oh, yeah, you can. Hope you've been good, Zero Cool. I haven't seen you around in a while. Dude. Working from home. That's the dream. I work from home as well, about half the time. I have an office job now. I love working from home, but I don't mind going to the office either, because there's stuff that I need to do in the office too, so like it doesn't bother me that I need to do both, which reminds me I need to actually get ready soon. Probably don't have much more time actually. Oh, nice. Sounds like a what do you call it? So you're just basically supporting companies as like a third party, I guess. That's what. That's great. That's good to hear. It's awesome. Yeah, I finally have a good job. I actually really like my job a lot, which is crazy. basically like helping manage a partnership, or the Samsung partnership for for Assurion, basically. You should know what Assurion is, I'm assuming. Definitely not mad about that. Your reward is this one. Well, that's what I get for being excited. Hey, it's work from SMB2. Oh no, it's Mama. Well, I guess I gotta pay for it. Yeah, I just got a Switch too. Yeah, we'll swap accounts. Your number's still the same, right? Yeah, mine's the same. If you have mine, then just text me. What is the frog song do again? I'll figure it out. Alright, cool, gotcha. It's 8639. Yeah, the puzzle was pretty annoying. Just reading signs. Oh, where are you at now? If you don't mind me asking. I don't want to get to ask the risky questions on the live stream, but if you don't mind telling me. P-Town. Oh, where are you? Oh, so you're kind of far now. Yeah, I know where that's at. So you're like more south. Okay. That's good to hear. Alright, I actually have to wrap this up because I need to go to work. My last save was in the ruins. Holy shit. Alright, who's streaming? Let's give someone a fat raid. Kipples is streaming, DKC2 in his stream titles. The God of Gaming has logged on. Oh my god. Oh, Zelda. Zelda streaming 100%. I think I'll just dump you guys over there. Alright, yeah, nice talking to you, man. You're already there. Well, too bad. Now you're gonna be there twice. Let me see if raiding works today. It does. Nice. Thanks for watching. I'll be back tomorrow to play more of this. Hopefully finish it. Goodbye.